Top 8 Best Water Sport Destinations in India. When considering the best water sports destination in India, Goa is likely to come in mind first. This isn't surprising as water sports has become hugely popular there now that they're no longer only being offered by luxury hotels. Let's check out all the top 8 water sports destinations in India. Before we start with the countdown, please don't forget to subscribe to Travel Extreme and press the bell icon to watch our videos first. Now that being done, here is number 8. Koblong and Mahabalipuram, Tamil Nadu. The most reliable waves on the Indian mainland can be found at the Fishington surfing village of Koblong, south of Chennai in Tamil Nadu. It has a remarkable social surfing movement and a newly constructed surfing facility with guest rooms and cafe right on the beach. A little further down the coast in Mahabalipuram, there is a thriving surf and backpacker scene. Momu Surf School gives lessons and professional coaching. Number 7. Nainital and Bhimtal, Uttarakhand. You might have heard about zorbing on land, but how about on water? Water zorbing has been introduced on Bhimtal Lake about 45 minutes southeast of Nainital in Uttarakhand. It's a big hit with tourists. Other water sports such as kayaking and boating also takes place in this area, which is renowned for its lakes. Being in the mountains is ideal for escaping the searing summer heat in India. Number 6. Rishikesh, Uttarakhand. Holy Rishikesh, the birthplace of yoga in India, isn't only about spirituality. It's also a top destination for river rafting and kayaking along the Ganges. The shortest trips last for a couple of hours. River rafting can be combined with camping and also trekking and ziplining for added adventure. These trips extend for a couple of nights. Longer rafting expeditions can be undertaken as well. Popular companies in Rishikesh include Red Chili Adventure, Rishikesh River Rafting, White Wall Expedition, and explore water sports. Stand-up paddle boarding is another possible activity. Wet and Wild Explorations also operates in Rishikesh and provides equipment. If you're proficient in yoga, you might want to give paddleboard yoga a go. Number 5. Ladakh and Zanskar, Jammu and Kashmir. Imagine gliding along a river past ancient Buddhist monasteries and through spectacular Himalayan gorges. High altitude river rafting in Ladakh is quite unlike anywhere else in the world. It takes place on the Indus River and its tributary, the Zanskar River, which flows across the region. However, the Zanskar River is reserved for the really adventurous with grade 3 and 4 rapids. You can expect 5 days of intense rafting on some trips. Easier rafting trips lasting for 1 to 3 hours and with grade 1 and 2 rapids happen around Leh. A popular route for beginners is Hemes Takna She Thikse Choglamsar. The best season for rafting in Ladakh is from June to August when water levels are high. Kayaking is also possible. There are a handful of decent travel agents in Leh that offer these activities. The best one is Wet and Wild Explorations. Number 4. Kerala. With a huge network of tranquil backwaters, lakes, and rivers, Kerala is an ideal destination for laid-back kayaking and canoeing and even bamboo rafting. Kerala Kayaking offers daily kayaking tours through narrow backwater canals and to villages. The starting point is in Alleppey. Head to Periyar Tiger Reserve or Kerala's lush Wayanad district for bamboo rafting. It takes place at various locations in Wayanad, including Kuruvu Island and Pozuthana. Check out the bamboo rafting trips offered by Cicerones and Thrillophilia. If you're more interested in adrenaline pumping water sports such as parasailing and jet skiing, you'll find them at Payambalam Beach in the Kannur district of northern Kerala. There are surfing and windsurfing at Barkala and Kovalam beaches further south. Number 3. Andaman Islands. Parasailing, jet skiing, boating and surfing are all available in the pristine Andaman Islands, a union territory of India in the Bay of Bengal. However, it's the scuba diving, snorkeling and undersea walking that really stands out. Havelock Island has the largest number of scuba diving companies and the experience is better there than at Port Blair. For beginners, the companies all provide about 15 minutes of basic training and then a 45-minute dive. Recommended companies include Dive India, Blue Corals Dive and Ocean Tribe, or choose a dive and stay package at popular Venice Tropical Cabanas and Dive Center. Here are some other top places to stay on Havelock Island for all budgets. If you're interested in snorkeling and undersea walking, head to the Elephant Beach on Havelock Island. Can't make it to Havelock Island? The Rajiv Gandhi Water Sports Complex at Port Blair offers all kinds of water sports. Alternatively, North Bay Beach has good snorkeling around its coral reefs. Other water sports take place there as well. The tourist season runs from October until May. Number 2. Gokarna, Karnataka. Think Goa is too touristy? Over the border, Gokarna is a favorite alternative, and all the usual action-packed water sports happen there as well, particularly on Oak Beach. What's more, Gokarna's placid beach breaks make it a great spot to learn to surf. Kokopelli Surf School has a basic guest house and offers various surfing courses. Number 1. Goa. When it comes to water sports in Goa, you name it and you're likely to find it. This includes jet skiing, windsurfing, parasailing, water skiing, wakeboarding, kite surfing, catamaran sailing, and all the fun kids activities such as banana boat rides. The majority of the action happens on and around the most developed beaches of Kalangute and Baga in North Goa. However, water sports take place on beaches and all over the state. It's also possible to go whitewater rafting in Goa during the monsoon season. So these were the 8 best water sports destinations in India. If you're planning to visit any one of them, do let us know in the comment section. If you like this video, make sure to check out our other top 10 videos. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.